Former Senate candidate Alvin Greene is planning a defense this morning after deciding not to accept a plea deal on obscenity charges. Greene told a judge that he wanted a jury trial during a plea hearing yesterday in Columbia. Greene is facing one felony and one misdemeanor after he allegedly showed inappropriate pictures to a USC student. You'll hear now from that victim.
Alleged victim. He needs to go to jail.
Yeah, I would like to see him in handcuffs.
We thought that was going to happen today. That would be our dream, for him to go to jail.
And we wanted him to be in jail over the holidays so he couldn't enjoy them, but now he gets to as a free man.
An exact trial date has not yet been set, although the judge said it will not be before mid-January. Greene, you'll remember, was the Democratic nominee for U.S. Senate in South Carolina. He lost to Republican incumbent Jim DeMint.